there's a big overhand right.
And there it is! Ah, the big gavage! And good night, Irene!
Hey guys, it's Martin, the Situ-Asian Nguyen here, and I'm here to teach you guys my famous overhand right. During a match, I like to play chess with my opponent, like to bait my head, give him a target to hit, so I'll drop my hands, I give him my head, moving side to side. As soon as I see my opponent giving that muscle twitch and moving towards their target, which is my head, I like to dip to my left as well as come over with the right. The overhand right is a hooking action, boom. And that's how I throw my overhand rights.
He's the highlight reel knockout king of one championship. Ah, the big gavage! And good night, Irene!
Pre-fight. Touch gloves.
Final instructions from Yuji Shimada. Gafurov says it'll be the same the first time they battle. He'll tap him out in the first round via rear naked choke. Nguyen's game plan. He said it's to stay on the outside. Stick and move. Look for the opportunities to exploit Gafurov when Gafurov wants to try and stamp his authority and leaves himself open, particularly to that overhand right.
He landed it early, Michael snuck it in. Gafurov looked at him, shook his head and said, let's go.
Nguyen's corner believed that when Gafurov gets hit, he'll become frustrated. Oh, big right hand there from Gafurov and stuns Nguyen, and Nguyen ties him up. Gafurov trying to get him on the canvas. That's where he'll go to try and take Nguyen's back.
Gafurov lands sort of an uppercut hook on that right side, sneaks it in, now has the body clinch. Let's see if Martin Nguyen can defend the takedown. Oh, but he muscles his way in. Oh no, Nguyen gives up his back, the body lock is on.
No, the figure four body lock, this is the beginning of the end, usually for opponents of Gafurov. Is it going to be the undoing of Martin Nguyen once again? Gafurov going for the rear naked, the figure four body lock is locked on. For the Australian.
Oh, what a big victory for Nguyen.
I can't believe he escaped at Meech. I've never seen that happen before.
He was right. He said it wouldn't happen. And he defends and gets back up to his feet.
Martin Nguyen, true to his word. He said Gafurov wouldn't be able to tap him out, even if he had his back tonight.
Oh, what does that do to the mindset of Gafurov? Nobody's gotten out of that. Nobody's been able to get away from the possible rear naked choke. And Nguyen takes him down.
Yeah, it's a good question to ask, Mitch. Is there a dent in the psyche now of the champion, Marat Gafurov? And Nguyen's confidence has got to be oozing after escaping from something that nobody's escaped from. From a figure four body triangle rear naked choke attempt from Marat Gafurov.
Gafurov's breathing kind of heavy. He needs to settle down, relax. Realize that's what happens at this the highest level of martial arts.
Remember, Gafurov guaranteed the rear naked choke again. He guaranteed it in the first round. He said, sign the pink slips, sign the ownership papers. It's going to happen again. Nguyen showing patience now. Left hand from the Australian. The Aussie threaded it well, picking his shots.
Gafurov lands a left hand of his own.
Beautiful. Right hand over the top there from Martin Nguyen.
That overhand is landing over and over again on Gafurov. He attacks the lower part of the leg. I like that attack.
Gafurov not flailing in wildly. Good sticky jab once more from Nguyen. Gafurov throws up a front kick, a little lazy on the execution, however. Nguyen with the overhand right, he curls that overhand right with power like Mitchell Stark bowling pace for the Australian cricket team. Roundhouse kick there from Gafurov. Gafurov hopes for a takedown, puts Nguyen on his back, but Nguyen locks up the head, locks up the neck. What can Martin Nguyen do from here?
He's got an arm in guillotine, but it's tough to finish the BJJ black belt Gafurov.
Gafurov will want to try and posture up. He wants to try and pass to the side of the body. Goes to half guard, goes to side control. Knee from Gafurov.
Nice. Nguyen's, oh, very good by Nguyen to get back into half guard. Gafurov had side control. He's gonna try to lace that leg through. Get up on top, but good ground skills shown by Nguyen.
What an amazing matchup we're seeing in the first round here. Sit for five, a brilliant contest for the World Featherweight Championship.
We're 1 minute away from one streak being ended. Martin Nguyen's four first round finishes, but we still got four more rounds to see Gafurov's streak extended.
Gafurov, former world pancration champion. Pancration as a sport dates to ancient Greece. And there's a knee to the jaw from Gafurov. Now to side control. Very aggressive knee on belly position for the Russian.
Cuts through that guard like a hot knife through butter. Tries to go knee on belly. He wants Nguyen to turn. He wants him to give it up. Oh, and he gets away again.
Nguyen does his finest Houdini impersonation and escapes from Marat Gafurov.
Nguyen
glances towards Fari Selyevski in his corner, gives him a nod, says, I'm okay, boss.
Look at the grind from Gafurov to drag the fight back down to the ground. Tries to lock up the legs. Oh, he delivers a knee on the exit.
Nguyen does a quick count of his teeth after the knee. And that's how the first round ends. And what an amazing opening round to the Featherweight Championship of the World.
Nice change of stances there from Nguyen to give Gafurov a different look. There he is throwing that big right hook, but Gafurov slid out the way, threw a counter of his own, dropped Nguyen, but here was the escapes from the rear naked choke to save Nguyen and continue the fight. There's a nice little exchange there. Gafurov marching forward, throwing the heavy hands. Rich Franklin, how did you score that exciting first round?
Well, the graphic here shows you the score I have on the ground control. I have Gafurov ahead on the ground because he was landing the takedowns, and every time they ended up in a position, they were able to scramble, but still Gafurov was taking his back, attacking with chokes, landing strikes. I also have him slightly edging out the striking superiority category because he dropped Nguyen one time, rocked him a couple more times, although the edge in the striking superiority category is much lower. This is still a very close fight.
Second round set for five in front of a sellout crowd inside Stadium Negara in One Championship Kuala Lumpur, quest for greatness. Wherever you're watching in 128 countries around the world, you've got to be on the edge of your seat. And One Championship needed to have only sold the edge of the seats here inside of Stadium Negara because everyone is on the edge of their seats. Southpaw to orthodox, switching stance for Martin Nguyen. Gafurov fires a roundhouse kick. Nguyen catches it on the forearm. Switching stance again. The Australian Vietnamese martial artist.
Gafurov pushing forward. He likes to throw big, flashy kicks because he's not scared to go to the ground. But that's exactly what he wants. He wants to take this fight to the ground, control and dominate his opponents.
Gafurov does a great job of curling these knees to the orbital. Looks to take the back here at Martin Nguyen. He's going to try and climb him and slap a rear naked choke that way. To no avail, Nguyen defends again. And now the corking knees from the Aussie.
True to his word so far, his defense in the grappling area has been stellar against that rear naked choke, Michael.
Nguyen shrugs him off.
Nice punch.
The chin a little high here on Gafurov. Now he puts the hands up. Can Nguyen capitalize? Maybe the jab to the overhand right. It's a bread and butter combination for the Aussie. And there it is!
Picket.
It's going to be the go-daddy knockout of the night.
There's a lot of controversy going on in the cage. Gafurov stormed out. He's sitting on the edge of the cage right now. But you can very clearly see that that overhand right put him to sleep, and he was out.
Martin Nguyen said he'd shock the world. He said, nobody believes me, but believe me, it's gonna happen. I'll pick him apart with a jab. I'll thread the overhand right. That's exactly what he did to win the championship here tonight. History in the making. The belt goes back to Sydney. It belongs to Mark Nguyen, to Australia, and to Vietnam. Just phenomenal scenes inside Stadium Negara. For all of our TV audience watching in Vietnam on HTV, you've got to be going crazy. You've got to be celebrating in your living room or in the bar, wherever you're watching. Rich Franklin with our one championship ring girls. We're all blown away here by what we've seen. No one has come close to beating Gafurov, and Nguyen absolutely knocked him onto the astral plane.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Yuji Shimada, has put a stop to this fight after 1 minute and 27 seconds in the second round for your winner by way of knockout and new one featherweight world champion, Martin Nguyen.
Amazing scene here in Kuala Lumpur. Marat Gafurov is nowhere to be seen still. He raged out of the cage and disappeared. He was so upset. And this man deserves all the accolades. Martin Nguyen dedicated this contest to his late father. He looks up towards the sky. No doubt he's thinking about his dad right now, because that one is for his old man. What a moment for Martin Nguyen, for his team, for his family, his supporters, and the two countries he represents, Australia and Vietnam.
Hey guys, this is Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.